that quite a few times, setting up the Skelly farm.
Now, did you end up going into that sword dungeon or no?
I went in there and I got the armor from there.
Okay, cool.
I set up this farm here.
Wow.
And got all this. The middle two.
Sorry, I'm just remembering.
Catching arrows. So yeah, there you
Nice.
go. Got a lot of arrows from it. I did find a chest and it had stone tools, a bow, and a stack of arrows. So I got that and a bunch of arrows from the farm itself. And I also have the golden armor from inside, the gold swords,
Oh,
and
cool.
some other stuff.
What do you want to, what should we do? Should we try to attack the, that like spaceship thing with the, where the record probably is? Or do you want to, what do
First,
you
I
want
want
with?
to explain that in the process of updating my maps, the world got lost again. So, I started fresh. I started by myself in single player and worked my way straight here and got all this. And what you're seeing is just progress of the last few hours. I got that and.
Did you get that one thing that was trapped and it had all the potion stuff
No, I
along the
did not
water?
get that yet.
Okay. Like, do you think we should do that and make some potions first, or?
Yeah, that's my plan is get that, and I have
Okay.
five furnaces on me, and there's iron down in that valley area, or at
Okay.
least on this side, so I was thinking getting some iron armor, at
So we just need a
least.
blaze rod.
Then I remember that we had the golden armor, so I'm not, but it does have unbreaking four.
I would say we probably leave that until we're ready to go to the, what's it called? The actual spaceship area, the valley. Do you
Okay.
think? Or do you think we should wear it while we're, you think we should wear
Might
it
as
now?
well.
Okay. I'm just afraid I'm gonna lose
I'm gonna
it.
save the sword though.
Yeah, good idea. Me too. Did you mind if I take some stuff?
Yeah, take that whole row.
Okay,
The
I left
third
my
row.
sword here.
Take the tools and spare food.
Yeah, I think we're gonna come back here before we go into the valley, right?
I wasn't quite planning on that.
Okay, then I'll take a little bit more.
Let's be sure to sleep first and I could show. Oh yeah, I did spawn in cat and the gold block again. Again.
And you
And
made the tunnel. That's pretty funny.
yes, I made the tunnel all the way through.
Okay.
I went like mountain to mountain, so you could see all the holes in the mountains I made, collecting all the coal.
Cool.
And the record farm is through the second tunnelish thing here, straight into the sword building, and left down the ladders.
Okay, you're busy. Thanks for waiting. Oh, did you see my skin?
Yeah, I saw the CTM skin.
No, this. Oh, that's not what it says, is it?
I believe that's what it said. I'll check. But basically, the skeleton's drawn up there, and I collected the bones here. It's very inefficient, but I didn't want to mess around with trying to farm those spawners efficiently, just quickly. And I got enough bones for a ton of bread, so that's all I needed. Ooh, I should mine
I'm
that mountain.
just about ready.
Okay, it's nighttime, so be sure to sleep.
Sleeping? Oh, it's given me a black screen for some reason.
Yeah, we're above wide
Oh, that's
120.
right. Okay.
Oh, Final Fantasy, yes.
Do you want
I
to do
see
an
that.
intro before we start or no?
It's pretty cool. I think
Well,
that's good. We covered that.
you said you're going to explain to people, right? Or
Yeah,
did you?
I did. The
Oh,
new
okay.
world and all that. And this is rsmalec,
Greetings.
youtube.com/rsmalec.
Oh, sorry, I didn't know you were filming yet.
Yeah, it was the whole time.
Okay, so then I'll put my armor on. I'm ready to go.
Yep.
I think. I
Actually,
hope.
It is nighttime right now. It just started. There's one gray wool here in the bed. Did not get a second bed. I think
That's
it's the
fine.
one thing I did
I
not get.
slept, so I should be okay.
All right.
Oh shit. Oh. So you're saying we should probably wait for day? Or no?
Nah.
Okay. Let's go.
It's going fun for an adventure.
Creeper on your left. Oh, I got a little bit of bow lag, but I think I can compensate for it.
All right. So the potions are on the left of this mountain here, right?
That sounds right. I can't really remember. It's been a little bit.
Yeah, it's been a long time, actually. There's a torch over there. I don't think that was me.
Really?
No, yeah, I mined coal to the left of that. So that's
I
probably
see a
me.
kitty cat.
There, viewer. Okay, the potion's there, and it's blown up again. Interesting.
Really?
Yeah.
So a mob must have somehow, someone. Who's shooting at you? Who's shooting at me? Oh, here he is. Got him. Are we must be on normal.
Hard.
Whoa.
Is this
Okay.
still going off? Or.
Well, that was a creeper.
What shot me off there?
Yeah, the so explain to me if you know, are the skeletons updated in this version to be better aim, or is that
That's
snapshot?
snapshots, I
Okay.
believe.
Because I feel like they're hitting me quite readily.
Oh, cool.
Ooh, iron ingot.
Picking redstone with tools doesn't use durability. Oh, hi,
Really?
Skelly.
Grabbing a little bit of coal over here.
Okay, I
Just
found.
let me know if you need me to help you.
I'm good. Did you get blocks by any chance?
I did, yes.
Okay.
But not the record blocks.
Okay, potion supplies. Do you have enough for fire resist, regen? This is like a full sack. We should probably take this back at least.
Okay, that's a.
Although
You need help?
we just kind of
Inventory help?
started. Hey,
What's up?
Skelly, behind me.
Okay, got him. Oh, here's another one. There's quite a few.
Do we need a cauldron? Okay, I could do that.
I don't know. I've never used a cauldron. Like, I feel like it's.
It's useful for the nether, if you need to make potions in the nether.
Because you can put water in it without.
Right, without it fizzling. And
Got
you could
it.
collect rainwater
Oh, there's a
from
skeleton
it.
behind that tree. He's waiting for you.
Yep, I should probably just take out these spawners.
I see a pressure plate on the ground near you.
I threw one. That's what
Okay.
sets this off, but it's not the most efficient. You could be set up prematurely. But I think that
Yeah.
was an intentional.
You
Because I
think
know
so?
3-2 is more careful than that, I think. And knows about that.
He seems like he would be more than willing to let us be trapped without warning.
So yeah, there's the big cloud.
Oh, I see a chest up on the mountain that I don't remember getting before. You
Yeah,
see that
there's one on the
glowstone?
left and the right.
Yeah.
Straight in the middle of the water. Away from the mobs. So yeah, if you looked down right the edge there's a valley, and then around the sides there's little caves, like ravine-like caves, and there was iron in those. That's where I got that little bit before.
Okay. I'm gonna go up to the top. See what's up there.
Right, but I still have all that potion stuff on me. It's probably not a smart idea, but.
Oh yeah, should we? Oh wait, I didn't take any of it, did I? Oh yes, I did. Well, I think if we just keep our wits about us and retreat when it's dangerous, then we'll be He'll be okay. I'm a lot more practiced now than last time we played, so hopefully I will not be too much of a burden to you this time.
Most of my practice has been PvP.
Yeah, you've been doing the ultra hardcore again, right?
No, it's mostly been PvP maps like Nail or Revolution,
Oh, okay.
as well as lots of Race Fool
Oh,
from.
I said UHC, but I meant RFW, actually.
Yes, RFW. That's
Okay,
correct.
this is a whole thing of leather armor.
Nice.
Did you just open this chest?
Yes, I did.
Oh, how the heck did you get up here so handily?
So there's a valley with the mushrooms and
The iron.
yeah,
Yeah,
let's
I'm
go
pretty
over the
sure
little
we need to get into
waterfall.
that thing. I don't think that's a cloud, by the way. I think that's an alien ship.
Oh,
Because
it's very triangular for cloud.
it's shaped like a six or an eight-pointed star, I can't remember. But it's like damaged. I don't know if you can see it from here. It's got like big blast marks in it.
Yeah, I see it. Aliens would make sense. Remember the cat people?
Story, here comes the sun.
Do-do-do-do. Whoa!
What's that?
A plug-in of Vox the Sniper's gone crazy when I
Okay.
started to chop the tree down.
You see some more light over there across the water?
Yeah, I do.
I'm gonna head over there.
Okay, I'm
Do
taking a
do
peek down.
do
Okay,
do.
whoa. Didn't want that close of a view.
I got one creeper up here.
Right, so. Yeah, you could see like three layers of trees in the valley. The one we're on now is the tallest, and there's a middle one, and then
Okay.
there's a short one. In between the tall one and the middle one, all the way down, is where the iron is. It's like
Okay.
inside. It was right on the left here last time.
Gotcha.
And there was something on top of this ship, if it is a ship, but there was like, I remember a blaze. There were spawners in there with blazes and stuff.
Okay. I got a cache of stone tools and arrows.
Probably a very similar chest to one I looted.
Okay, so what do you want to do?
Go down.
Down right through the waterfall, or? Okay.
You see the three layers?
Yep, but I'm just looking to see if there's any gravel inside the waterfall that would lead back to the mine.
Oh. That hidden.
It would make sense, actually. Got some raw chicken off the ground.
I would imagine it being to our left that way, because that's towards the main monument. But there's some iron right there. And we just keep going down the waterfall.
Just looking for caves or anything of interest. Right, here I come. This is going to be a pain in the butt to get up.
Yeah.
Oh,
Okay.
it does go back under this way, doesn't it? Oop.
We have
Now,
feather falling on these, right? Yeah.
I'm sorry, mobs don't spawn on bedrock, right?
Nope, they do not.
So lighting this up is just for my own benefit.
Yes. I put my chest down.
Are you putting like your potion stuff in it?
Yeah, I could put the potion stuff in there.
Here's a bunch of iron. I'll just grab it while we're here.
Yeah, I'm smelting it now.
I guess I'm gonna get rid of this dirt.
There's a chest to store everything in too.
Yep, I'll toss my iron in. Potion ingredients are going into the chest, and some torches, some arrows, just in case. Yeah, just some extra stuff. Iron.
Hello, zombie. I'm getting more iron.
I will do the same.
Okay. It's now nighttime, which is probably a better time to attack the center. The valley, I mean.
Do it at night.
Yeah.
Let me
Because
just
it's
quickly.
dark anyways down there. And now all the natural spawns are spread apart.
You've got an iron pick.
Yep, I got it all.
Okay, I am ready, I guess. Ready as I'm gonna be anyway.
This water is weird. It's like he made it and then took off a few layers of bedrock to make it floating.
Oh yeah.
So it's. So straight. Ooh, half my health.
Ouch.
Right. How do you want to take on this area?
Very carefully. Oh, I almost just got pushed off that cliff. Oh, where are these guys coming from?
Oh, there's vines down here, that'll be helpful. Does it continue here? Sort
Yeah,
of.
across the treetops is good. I like going across treetops.
Oh, do we want to stay up there?
I feel like it's safer. Because mobs don't spawn on trees, right?
Nope.
I don't see any like light on the ground, so I'm
The
guessing that there's nothing like, chests or caches.
There's a chest straight beneath that water stream. And there's lava up there. Do you see that? Straight up. And it's. Oh, I see the star now. Very
Oh, yeah.
clearly. And it's pouring right on top of the chest.
That's a good sign, maybe.
There's iron everywhere in here, too.
Did you end up getting buckets?
Yeah, I have one bucket on me.
Okay. I didn't, so. Thank you.
There's no mobs here, so I just say go straight down. And I'll just ref Oh, don't there's mobs there. There's redstone.
Redstone ore.
Yeah. Right. That's all. The creeper's down the water, and the redstone's right here.
I got the creeper, I think. I'm gonna check inside these mushrooms actually. Looks like there's maybe glowstone up in there. Oh, torches. Oh, take some of these torches.
It's pretty cool. Oh, I hear you,
What is
creeper.
that? Oh, there's lapis ore, iron ore.
There's lapis ore too. You can make the lapis block. There's a lot of sand here.
There's some like suspended sand over there, which is interesting. Yeah, lots of lapis now. Slime.
Right, what's in. Oh, yeah, there's a cave right beneath you, actually.
Okay, I got the creeper, and I'm gonna get the zombie off your back.
Two stacks of arrows, two apples, and a bow.
I think I hear slime in the cave then.
Yep.
Okay.
There's lots of more clumps of iron here. Might as well
Do
collect it.
we want to go up the water? Into the thing?
Eventually.
Seems kind of like a trap.
Yeah, There is too deep water here, and it's probably enough, I think. What is.
Oh,
Oh,
to
that's
fall.
magma cubes.
Oh, that's interesting. So, if we fall from a super high height into too deep water, we should be good, right?
I'm not. I
That's a
know,
theory.
like, you survived the one deep one once, but most of the times you didn't. I'm thinking two deep's the same, but more of a chance. Does that make
Whoa.
sense?
Did this guy just spawn behind me?
So, like, how
Oh.
you survived it, but it's only a chance to?
Right.
I think it's just a greater chance, but yeah.
The skelly spawners you already took care of.
Ooh, I'm in the block.
Chest in here. It looks like it's a dead end. Oh. More skeletons.
PvP is on, just
Oh, great.
because.
That's one thing that I haven't done in CTM multiplayer or in any multiplayer except PvP maps.
Are they like spawning in the roof? Whoa. These cubes are gonna get me. Oh, baby.
Huh. Does this look like a cobblestone arrow pointing to this cobblestone rectangle?
It does.
Haha.
Where are these cubes coming from?
I don't think it's silverfish. I'm gonna go for
Oh
it.
my
Oh.
goodness, they're gonna kill me. I'm really low. Oh, I see it. It's beneath the chest. Oh, there's a
There's
few of
a couple.
them.
Got him.
Get out of here.
Well, they actually we probably. Well, I guess those aren't light. Those aren't
Oh, I got
light.
a power tube bow. Oh yeah. Very
Nice.
broken, but.
Yeah, no, I got nothing.
All right, what is this pointing to? Oh, this. Oh, it's a rail line.
Ah, convenient. Along with some more iron, redstone in the ceiling.
In the.
Lapis.
This is speed potion of 8 minutes and 5 minecarts. And iron all over this place.
Yeah, I'm grabbing some iron here too. So this is the rail line back to the monument?
I would believe so.
Probably.
This would be the first time we found it, though, right? Because the gravel was kind of. Although we did find it, I guess, but.
Yeah, we definitely found it. It was sort of,
You
I'm
found
trying to
it too.
remember. Oh, I found it because it glitched through, I saw through the
Oh,
wall.
yeah, that's right.
And then we were like, should we? Shouldn't we?
There's no fancy arrow. Do we want to go back though?
I don't really see any reason to go back right now.
We can store stuff here though. Like the iron ore and.
Sure.
I have a ton of arrows on me if you want to pick up some.
I've got a stack and a half. I'm
There's two
unless
full
you.
stacks in here, and I have a stack on me.
Okay. Some more iron ore.
So I'll take a half and call it good.
Yeah, we're gonna be pretty good on iron. We got a stack of 42 now. I'm putting the magma cream in here.
There's redstone lamps, that means it's at least updated to 125. Right? I don't know what.
I cannot remember. Okay. Well, I'm glad we came in here and I noticed that
Yeah.
skeleton. Curious where he's coming from though. There's one over here on the left.
62. I need another bow. A spare bow.
I've got a partly broken one. You want it?
I put a few in the chest.
Oh, creeper up above the entrance. Don't come out just yet. Oh. What's he doing? He's going up and down, up and down. There we go. Safe.
I saw his feet. Alright, so you can either go around, out, and then climb up the sides, and then go from the top, or swim up the water.
I think we're supposed to go up the water. Now, from the text that we read, the aliens were friendly, right?
I don't remember it that much.
Just, I would say, if you fall, try to aim away from the middle, where the half slabs are.
Okay.
You know what I mean? Like, just steer a little bit out, but or try to catch the water. I don't see anything else glowing like that we missed in the valley. It's pretty much just the mushrooms and then with the path that we made in.
Yeah, same. Wait, are there torches on the right?
Yep, I was just going to say I see some torches there, but that it might have been when I was gathering iron.
Oh, no, wait, that might have been. Yeah, it's probably yes.
Okay, what's it look like?
There's room to breathe.
Okay.
Actually, it stops. We have to climb the rest of the way up. The lava is actually straight above.
Is there anything holding it up there? Oh, yeah. Yeah. I see it. Okay. Let me light this a little bit, too.
Okay, I'm going to dig my way through. Picked a lot of good blocks on the way.
I don't see any sort of point of entry other than the lava, though. So, we may... Okay, I'm coming up behind you.
I have enough logs for ladders to go through the lava. Oh, it's right here.
I can make a crafting table if we need one, too.
What is going on here? There's a zombie nearby, too.
Yep. I think he's off to my right. But it might be up. Oh, I see him. Not really worried about him, but we'll shoot him dead.
This is odd.
Do you hear glass breaking?
It's me.
Okay. I was like, is that a potion spawner? That's one thing we won't have to worry about.
Nope. Alright, I think a ladder would be good.
Okay.
Maybe a ladder or two.
I'm going to light up that dark area over there just so nothing shoots at us later.
Good just call.
In case. Just in case. Actually, I found a way in.
Oh.
Looks like there's a way in over here.
We can get lava sources here, though, too.
Oh, wait. Sorry. It's just a dead end.
Oh, okay.
I'm going to dig a little bit and see if it's... Okay, yeah, no, it's just a dead end, I guess. That's weird. Oh, wait, unless I have to go up. This might be the way. Or, oh, hey.
This lava's thick. A few layers. A few layers oh, deep. I see.
Okay. This is definitely... done with a brush because it's random, but it's also kind of uniform in the like 2x2 shape. So I'm gonna follow it a little bit.
Okay, I heard mobs as I was going up. We're in a few ladders in though.
Knock on wood, I'd not. Okay, creeper. Do you have mob griefing off or on? Probably on. Alright, He's down.
That's actually newer than this too.
Yeah.
Oh, I reached endstone.
Oh, interesting.
There's a spawner here. Cave spiders.
Oh, great.
Oh, it spawned somewhere.
All right, I'm at a vertical shaft going up.
I see where I am. Oh, and I hear mobs in here.
I hear those either slimes or magma cubes.
There's blazes.
Oh, lovely.
Right.
I see light up ahead of me. Although I'm almost out of torches.
Okay.
I've been using them pretty prodigiously.
Holy cow, there's like five creepers right on this top. I need
Okay,
to
I
upgrade
am
this.
up on top of the star, I think.
Oh, I see your name. You're way up there, yeah.
It's just a passage that leads up here. Should I keep going or should I come back?
I think you're fine to keep going.
Yeah, there's this is gonna be when it gets night, this is gonna be deadly.░